new boyfriend and their divorce attorney. You're going to show you the safety features of the 737-800 series. It's been a long day for me. To properly fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end of the buckle. To release, lift up on the buckle. Position your seatbelt tight and low across your hips like my grandmother wears her support bra. If you can land, you want to take your toys and go home. There's 8 ways to get there. 2 forward exit doors, short wing window exits, 2 rear exit doors, signs overhead, disco lights on the floor lead each exit. Everybody gets a door prize in the seat back pocket in front of you, along with dirty diapers, chewing gum wrappers, banana peels, and all other gifts you leave for us from time to time. It's a safety information card. Take it out, check it out. You'll notice in the highly unlikely event that the captain lands a snare hot tub, everybody gets their very own teeny weeny yellow Southwest bikini. One size fits all. Take it out on lift shoulder to do so. Place it over your head, wrap that strap around your waist, buckle it in front until the tighten. One size side, pull down on the red tab and inflate to manually inflate below the tube at your shoulder. Flight attendants are coming by, hoping that you'll tell them how good looking they are. They're going to make sure that your seat backs and tray table are in their full, upright, and absolutely most uncomfortable position possible. And your carry-on items are crammed and shoved completely into the seat in front of you, leaving absolutely no room for your knees or feet. As you know, it's a no smoking, no whining, no complaining flight. It's a please and thank you, and you are such a good looking flight attendant flight. Smoking is never allowed aboard a Southwest. If you're caught smoking in the lavatory, the fine for that is $2,000, and if you want to pay that for your airfare, you should have flown somebody else. If we do make you that nervous in the next hour and a half, you're more than welcome to step outside. We don't discriminate at Southwest. We have a special smoking session just for you. We'll even show you a movie tonight. We have Up in the Air. And the flight attendant serving you, her name is Wendy, and her motto is, if you can light it, you can smoke it. Come to the locker room, is tampering with disabling or destroying any smoke detector or webcam in either of our laboratories. Federal aviation regulation for our passenger compliance, for the light of passenger information signs and posted placards. Basically, just do what we say and nobody gets hurt. And although we never anticipate a loss in cabin pressure, if we did, we certainly wouldn't be at work tonight. But if needed, for oxygen masks off the compartment overhead. Stop screaming, let go of your neighbor, pull under that plastic tubing as fully extended, place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. To activate the flow of oxygen, simply insert 75 cents for the first minute and 50 cents for each minute. Although that plastic bag may not insulate, you are receiving lots and lots of gin. Oxygen, that is. And if you're traveling with small children, we're sorry. If you're traveling with more than one child, pick out the one that you think might have the most earning potential down the road. And if you're traveling with somebody needing very special assistance, like your husband, bless his heart, or your wife, put on your mask first. That's it for the do's and don'ts of show and tell. Sit back and relax, or you can sit up and be tense. Either way, son, the clock's already ticking. Seriously, if there's anything at all that we can do to make your flight more enjoyable, please tell us. Just as soon as we land in Salt Lake City. And if there's anything you can do to make our flight more enjoyable, we'll tell you immediately. We're not shy in Southwest. That's what we call very cheap entertainment. Nobody had to pay extra, but you certainly don't get a refund. That's nice to see you in Southwest. Welcome aboard.